Tonight, the search is on for the gunman who shot a 22-year-old man in Kensington. He was struck in the stomach outside of a corner store at E and Westmoreland. This happened just before 7 o'clock this evening. Right now, the victim is in critical condition at Temple University Hospital.